Once again, that was Here Come the Monsters.